Dear Rachel, we finally made it. Today is the day my dream of being good and happy comes true. Soon after you asked me the question, what my biggest dream is 3 years ago, I realized that you're my biggest dream. You're the one I get to love and care for. You make me a better person. You push me, challenge me, and drive me to be the best version of myself. So to answer your question, you are my dream. With the life we make together and the family that we build and the opportunities we will have. Not only have you helped me grow from a shy, nervous kid with sour cream on his mouth to a much more confident man, you have allowed me to grow spiritually as well. You guided me to something I was never really sure I could do in accepting Christ. Through your love and devotion, you have helped save me by bringing me to God. For that, I am forever thankful, and I promise that we will always put God first in our marriage and in our family. While I have come a long way, I promise you I will keep growing. I'll continue to learn and grow spiritually. I promise to keep asking more and more questions, and I promise to communicate with you even when it's hard or not easy to say. I promise to continue to do everything I possibly can for you to make you happy, but I also promise to call you out when you get frustrated or upset, because I know whatever may come, we will be able to handle it together. I have known for a while that we complement each other so well, which is rare and so special. And as long as we are together, I know everything will work out as it should. Just as the rest of our lives will be, today is about being good and happy. We get to celebrate our love and show all of our family and friends how blessed we are that we have found each other. You are absolutely the love of my life, who I had to come back to make and define. You are my best friend and the most important thing in the world to me. I will always give you all the love you deserve and try to make you feel the way you make me feel every day. I could go on and on about how I feel for you. There are not enough noodle cards in the world to say how much I love you. After today, you will be mine forever, and I become the luckiest man in the world by being your husband. I love you so much, Forrest Rachel Vaughn Wynn.
Dear Taylor, you are a dream come true. During our engagement, we've heard a lot of people say, I'm sure Rachel has been dreaming of her wedding day since she was little. We know I've said I haven't really done that because my dad passing away made it hard to imagine the day without him. But what I have been dreaming of since I was little was the man I would marry. I've always prayed for someone who is kind, caring, thoughtful, and a much better person than I could ever hope to be. I found all of that in you. You are the most incredible person I've ever met. I'm so thankful that I get to see all of the parts of you that others don't always get to see. Those parts of you that can only be seen by living with you and loving you so deeply. You are more kind, gentle, forgiving, patient, strong, courageous, and loving than anyone I've ever known. I am the luckiest girl in the world to be yours. I'm so glad I get to spend the rest of my life by your side, laughing with you, asking you a million questions, yelling woohoo with you and Noodle, and rubbing our knees together when we hug and kiss. I can't wait for the day we get to start our own family. It will be the joy of my life to watch you become the father to our children. I promise to love you unconditionally. I promise to always put God first and always put 100% into our marriage. I promise to never stop asking you questions. I promise to always help you clean out your ears, even when I say ew. Most of all, I promise to never stop loving you. I know I'm marrying the most amazing, incredible man who will be the best daddy to all of our kids. I'm just so glad and feel so blessed you picked me to live the rest of your life with. I cannot wait to spend forever loving you with all of my heart. You are the best thing that has ever happened to me. I can't wait to walk down the aisle to you. I'll meet you at the altar. I love you, Charles Taylor Wynn Jr.
Gift of God, given to comfort the sorrows of this life, but also to magnify its joys. Taylor, you may kiss your bride.